Hey guys, welcome to a let's play that I don't even really am not entirely sure why I'm making, and I kind of have to like speak really loudly over the music as well. But yeah, this is 50 Cent Blood in the Sand. It is what it is. I'm not gonna say really anything more than that, because that's it. Everything about the game will reveal itself very quickly, because 50 Cent. Man, I gotta play with DJ Wookiee! Because right, you got a sidekick from G-Unit. Because obviously, why wouldn't you want a sidekick from G-Unit? You've always got to remember that as an important part of the game. Because you're 50 Cent, you got your own unit of guys willing to just be your sidekicks. Though obviously, because this is like, you know, 2006-7 maybe, AI. They're kind of really bad. But I'll shush so you can really enjoy the story and cutscenes of this game. Yeah, fruity face.
Payday,
fucking hand him a shotgun out of nowhere. It's payday.
Mr. 50. What a surprise.
What the fuck is Mr. My 50?
Wife? I need a few days.
Yeah? 10 million, guaranteed. That's the deal.
You'll have it. I just need more time.
Time's up.
50 Cent is a stern negotiator in business.
What? By who? Men working for a gangster named Saeed Kamal.
Waste this fucker.
Please, I tried to stop them.
Wrong motherfucking ass.
Wait! I have it, I have the skull.
Show me.
In my safe. Let me show you.
50 Cent doesn't care that you got robbed. 50 Cent wants his 10 million. End of story.
This belongs to Orda, the Scourge of Odessa.
Like, that's the end of the story. Then one of Gina's like, man, get a fucking skull out. Wife,
famed for her beauty. He covered it in diamonds when she died and kept it by his bedside.
It's one of my favorite bits of the game.
Damn, look at that ice, man.
You just been told this beautiful story about this guy.
Okay, let's roll.
And his wife's head.
You got transport?
And how he, like, you know, put loads of diamonds on it and kept it by his bedside to be nice. Then one of Gina's just like, damn, look at that ass, man!
This city's got the worst gangsters in the world. Not like your Hollywood, pretty boy Hollywood gangster.
Queens, baby. That's where the real OGs live.
Yes, always his answer.
But is New York owned by gangsters?
Hell yeah, the gangsters own the streets.
The streets? The gangsters own the fucking city. The whole fucking country. Everything is for sale here. Drugs, guns, bombs. Chemical weapons, human organs.
Huh, just another day at the office.
No joking, 50. Pray you never meet the harvester. Cross him, and he will take you apart, piece by piece.
Piece by piece.
It's a fucking ambush. Go the other way.
When in doubt, always remember that Queens is where the true OGs live. Even if you went to, like, Somalia, 50 Cent would just be like, bitch, this ain't Queens. We own the streets. Get out of the car. Oh shit. That's a really delayed rocket. Music's already kicking in, Fiddy's already pissed, beating dudes up. Her thong is obviously on show when she's running, because, yeah. There's no way in hell those guns are gonna be accurate. Look at the way she's like threw them out to the side when she jumped. I mean, come on! I've played through this game once before on streams. But playing it through again for YouTube is only gonna be even funnier. I've gotta concede.
Yeah,
important lesson here. G-Unit basically just serve Fiddy. Like, they're almost like servants stage. They're not like Robin, they're like Alfred.
Lay him out, 50!
Yeah, you don't beat people up normally. What you do is you just do that. You just do little like QT combo bits.
Hey, 50, through here.
Dude, fucking move!
That's it, man. Down here.
You have to hit this poster. One of them bonus points. One a high score. One of them bills. Reload my giant machine gun. Walk into some combat.
Shit, take cover, 50.
I ain't taking a cover. Fiddy set. Important lesson to learn this game. 50 Cent is pretty much bulletproof. He can fight a helicopter. You won't see it just yet, but he can fight a helicopter. I mean, it takes a lot of rockets, but yeah, you pretty much just tank it.
Oh man, we got
air raid warning. Calm down. I can see them shells.
Come on, climb on over! Hurry, through there! Come on, man!
Everything about this game is just deafeningly loud.
What the fuck did that
important
bitch
lesson
go?
To learn.
One on the balcony, 50!
Now got 5 fire shots. Shooting fire at people.
Where the fuck did she go?
Quickly! They're coming!
No, I don't trust that guy.
An ambush. It was Kamal's men.
And the girl?
Her name is Leela. Kamal's right hand.
That bitch has got my skull, and I want it back. I need weapons.
There is a park on Arsha Drone. A local gun dealer. Raul.
Raul.
He'll have everything you need.
Is he safe?
If you have the money. I will contact Raul. He will be waiting. Here, take this. Use it to stay in contact.
You still owe me. If I don't get that skull, I'm going to collect from you personally. With interest, you understand?
See, that's the thing in this game, is the way everyone talks, they make it sound like it's gonna be kind of serious.
Thing.
Apart from G-Unit, all G-Unit give a shit about is getting paid.
The other side of the street.
They're capitalists.
The there's a bridge over the road.
Check out the sky.
This
is fucked up.
There's a sweet Fiddy jump. Shoot a target.
Hey, 50, up there! We got company!
You gonna shoot 50? You think 50 can give a shit? Wrong! Now here comes the pain. You didn't die because you're on fire. No, you're gonna die because I shoot you with it. Cover, what a whip. Only wimps cover. True story. Serious players don't need cover. Also, if you can hear it in the background, despite all the noise, yes, all the music in this game is 50 Cent's soundtrack. So all 50 Cent music. I think there are about 18 new tracks for this game alone, so he basically made like an entire album's worth of music for this game, never mind all the other stuff. And I know like two of the songs. I know In the Club, I know PIM, and no Candy Shop is on this game, sadly. And those are like the three. He's 50 some people. No, he's in the club. It's his birthday. He's a Mo effing PIMP.
Now we go, I guess.
And
now we're.
Yes.
He takes the candy shop, laying in a lollipop.
Behind Arshad Gorkia.
Alright, stay online.
But all you have to remember when it comes to this is just 50 Cent's a gangster who cares about getting paid. He's from Queens, where the real OGs come from.
Maybe down those stairs! Lift the shutter!
Yeah, just hike the whole shutter up, 50. No shit's given. Just make sure you use your legs, not your back. Otherwise, that's how you'll injure yourself. And you'll never get paid.
This dump is safe, right?
Oh yes, of course. Raul will be out on the terrace.
Now you fuck! That's right, Timmy!
Screw everyone ever!
Yo, they kick it in the door!
Yo, they kick it in the doors. Thanks for the update.
Looks like Sam's through here!
Oh, thanks, game. You gave me some grenades because I killed those dudes.
Whoa! Check out this view!
Yeah, I like the N64 fog. Oh man! Go, Shouty! It's your birthday. We're gonna party like it's your birthday. We're gonna party like it's your birthday. Not even close to silver. Not even close. Cutscene!
You Raul?
Raul?
So what you got for me?
Handguns, rifles, assault weapons, rocket launchers, whatever you want.
Yeah, that covers it.
But understand this. I don't normally work with Americans.
The fuck do you mean you don't usually work with Americans?
50 Cent showing no understanding of global geopolitics.
Whenever you need weapons,
international relations.
Alright, we'll be in touch.
You are new here, so let me give you one piece of advice. Trust no one.
Got what I need. Where you at?
I'm at the Lotus Strip Club, half a mile south of the park. It's owned by a man named Yavish. You can trust him.
I take your word for it.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
But he just said, trust no one. And then your first response is, yeah, I trust this guy. He's alright. Also, this is where I remember that. The game just giving me all my guns from last time. Basically, like, end of game bullshit.
Shoot the barrel, 50! You are lucky, fuck!
Trying just at one punch, that's kill like it. So yeah, not only have I got like this crazy Jotto machine gun, I've got this revolver that basically
kills me. As any author likes to say, you can find him in the club.
Oh, that's real nice. Where the fuck is
it? So you can get there via the second floor of the Arshad courtyard. Take the upper exit.
So see here, intelligent development, because they've just reused some of the area that we just had. That's seriously quite a bit of work. Another cover, kid. We don't do cover in G Unit. We do kicking ass. That's it.
Move, move!
What, you wanna go, guy? We'll fucking go. Right on his chest. Look at that weird texture blood come out. Alright, crazy guy. Same thing, but I'm not fit, so I won't just kill you anyway.
Yes, yes, most definitely.
Ticket.
Just try and get out of the courtyard. I'll guide you from there.
Get out how? Anwar!
Anwar, you piece of shit. I need to get out.
Holy shit! Lay low!
You kid, if you think I'm laying low, I don't think you're... I ain't even that pretty.
What
the hell's fuck,
Aaron?
You nearly got us killed in that shithole.
What? No. Did you? Are you out?
You better, I am, and when I find you, you can owe me big time. Now you better deliver the goods. Where's the strip club at?
Mushtuck Market Square. Head north.
Mushtuck Market Square.
Signs for it.
Okay, let's go.
This game is like Middle Eastern stereotypes piled onto 50 Cent supplying every bad stereotype about African American gangster people. And also being completely invulnerable to bullets without the need for cheats. It's basically, I don't know what this game's offering in the way of the development of story in commercially made games, not indie made games. I can't really put forward this game's doing much for that.
Oh, check out all this shine.
But, you know.
Gonna need some hardware soon. Raul don't strike me as the kind of guy to pass this shit up. Let's take it off.
It's up for the score, baby. No, it's not just about the story.
Damn, bitch! I got two shooters now on the run from the fuzz.
You get the same shit for 10 bodies you get from one cuz. Yo, Pitty, check it out, man.
Opponents, I used to cover that.
Time to give Raul a call. See if I can get some tools.
Yeah, I've kind of got some good weapons. As circumstances should so happen. Yeah, kind of got a great rocket launcher that clusters. Sort of, yeah, the most sophisticated machine gun money can buy. The best SMG and the best pistol. So I might be a little bit powerful.
Shit, not again!
What these fools ever learned?
Move, move! Take the stairs, get the higher ground on these fools! Holy shit, lay low!
Why am I laying low?
Yo, get in the cover! Get in the cover!
Yo,
those shutters are open! We can climb up there!
Alright, let's
climb
there then,
Wooka. Yo, this way, man! Check it out!
Katie's in a position of power. God, I hope not. Get down here, Wooka.
Eddie's play.
Nice.
Oh yeah. Thanks. Pretty soon I'll be able to deal with that. Pretty soon. That guy is, I believe, looking for photo as something. This guy's about to be. C4 Raul gave him back. He's back in time. Fiddy's got too much of a break. He has to go into the hat. It's been less. Just dodge the bullets. Just dodge them.
Yo, get in the cover!
That's how you do it. Want to kill a guy with these bullets, yeah. But you can always just hit him in the arm and watch him blow himself up. Into the strip club. Still nowhere near a silver score. Ladies all upon Fiddy.
Where's your boss, bitch?
Fiddy's like, man, I ain't taking your shit. I gotta get school back.
Are you? Oh my god, it can't be. Has the king himself come to visit my little place?
Whoa, what you talking about?
I'm talking about you, the king. 50 Cent, a.k.a. Curtis James Jackson.
My name is for people close to me, man. You don't call me that.
There's no one closer to you in this country than me. I was at the front row.
This guy's a little bit obsessed with Fiddy.
I am your number one fan.
Look, motherfucker. I'm here to meet with Yazid, the owner of this piss hole.
That's me. I'm Yazid. But all my friends, they call me Eddie. 50 Cent, I don't believe it. So, how can I help you?
Saeed Kamal.
You work for him?
No, I work for me. Kamal and I have issues.
Fiddy works for Fiddy.
We are in the same boat.
Also for Dre.
He fucked you over?
In exchange for protection, I gave him and his men everything. Booze, my women. Kamal made me send them over for private parties. Things got out of hand. And then he cut up my favorite girl, Roma. Cut her up as he fucked her.
Pretty rough, man.
All I've thought about is getting revenge. But it's impossible. No one can touch him.
I can. Tell me where he is.
He's holed up inside a mall that serves as a kind of heroin distribution center. But it's surrounded by security. What you want is impossible.
Nothing's impossible. You still sit
in the sense, a positive thinker. He believes that he can do
good.
It. Nothing's impossible.
He's gonna get an extra special delivery with that liquor.
Oh yeah. Pedal to the metal. Time for Fiddy to go driving. Go for a little vroom vroom. Rolling Star.
Mr. 50, it's vital you stay with the convoy. Kamal's territory is surrounded by checkpoints. If you want to
you're
slip in on the
fire
edge, this convoy is the way to do it.
So this convoy is headed straight for Kamal?
Yeah, that's what it said.
Also, despite what you might think is logic for this game,
shit,
the core player is making this
issue. Going the wrong way!
But who? Why would they? I don't know who these people are, but they better hope Kamal doesn't fight.
Step on it!
Fuck it!
Are they Kamal's men?
Why won't Kamal attack his own convoy?
So who? These motherfuckers are packing big time.
That's the way, baby. There's no shortage of business opportunities in the city.
What about David?
I don't know, but it has something to do with Kamal.
Good job, Luke. You shot all three of those dudes.
I hadn't actually considered the city's mercenary faction. Once the immediate crisis is resolved, maybe we should consider hiring ourselves some extra muscle.
Later, Anwar. Kind of busy right now.
He's busy killing some dudes. Just cruising. Hey, letting your guns do the talking. Doing the jump! Welcome to Bad Boys. Don't run from Fiddy. Get killed by Fiddy. While I dodge missiles.
We
don't hit Fiddy. Even though when you do hit Fiddy with rockets, it doesn't really faze him. They sure as hell don't kill him.
Defend the convoy.
Those trucks just have bombs in them. Why?
Hang on!
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Yeah! Yeah!
These phases are going.
Get out of here!
Yeah, right. Let your guns do the talking, Fiddy. I missed the jump. We're going to do some sweet, sweet Michael Bay stuff. Okay, you're just shooting the wall, man. Again, you're just shooting the wall. Shoot the dude.
That's a drive-by.
Fuck you. Let your gun.
Here it is. Got it, 50.
Anwar, we're back with the convoy.
Not a moment too soon, Mr. 50. You're almost at the checkpoint.
They'll call him Mr. 50 or 50, and I feel that's quite weird because 50 doesn't really roll off the tongue, does it? I mean, really, you want to call him, like, Fiddy, or Mr. Cent, or even Mr. 50? Even though I'm pretty sure we just called him Mr. 50, but nonetheless, he's Fiddy, or Mr. Cent. You need to give him a proper name.
That's how Kamal moves the heroin. You will need to find the back way in.
Leave that to me.
What are you going to do here, Curtis James Jackson? He's obviously, we're close. We're good friends, me and Fiddy. CJJ.
Anwar, we parked up by Kamal's place, going in on foot.
Remember, this is a big part of Kamal's heroin operation. He wouldn't have left it lightly guarded.
I don't doubt it. But we're not going to find out about his heroin operation until next episode. Oh, suspense! So yeah, guys, thanks for watching this. Hope you enjoy it. Hope there's some reason, some purpose, some rhyme in the cosmic universe as to why I'm doing this. But yeah, I shall see you next time when we'll go and find this Sayid Kamal guy and we'll see if we can't get a fucking ice school back. So bye, guys.